2004, I lost my hair. I was scared. It was hard because you put clothes on, but then I was wearing a scarf to kind of cover the baldness. And you just don't feel like you. You don't feel well because you are constantly reminded that something is wrong. I wasn't comfortable with like the standard wig. I do have a small head, and so it was very difficult to just walk into a place and get something. And by chance, I ran into a testimonial about this solution, and I contacted the office, but they only have an office in Texas, and I live in Chicago, so I kind of let that go and tried to figure out another solution. And at that time, my cousin contacted me just randomly and said, would you like to come to Texas just to get away? And then started thinking, wait a minute, she lives in Texas. This place is in Texas. I'm really interested in having that done the way they do it, the way I saw it done. So here I am, and I love it. You know, they kind of get an idea of what you're looking for, you know, maybe bring your pictures of some haircut you like. Then they do your measurements, so it's very much to your liking and your head size, etc. And then you pick the hair, and then from there, it's just a great experience. They cut your hair to the style you want. If you want tweaks or changes, or if you wanted it colored, they'll do that. And you just feel like a new person. Dr. Tom, he's the best. After I had my first hair solution, he contacted me that day. And then he's like, how are you doing? I'm like, I'm great. I feel so confident. And it's just nice to not have people know that you're going through something. It's basically what this helps with, is that if you're physically looking okay and people know you've lost your hair, then they're like, what's going on? So it's nice to have the option to not have to talk about it. I've been to other places, and this was just by far a great experience, but an expert experience. I had experts working on me, and I appreciate that so much. I would like to say to Dr. Tom and to Leah that I couldn't have asked for a better experience. I'm grateful every day. I think about them all the time, and yeah, I get emotional about it, but they just make you feel better. And I'm going through a lot, and they are there.
Aww.